show of hands. I'm hoping. Yes, see, I'm helping somebody. He's got two hands up. He's getting on twice. Just thank you to Sandy for inviting me for here. I met her last week, and she said, oh, you're a singer. You should come sing next week. This is weird, like I said, I'm usually with a group of guys. I've been doing it for 10 plus years now. We do cruise ships like Sam. And then I had to follow Sam, and I'm like, how? I'm just gonna yell on the microphone.
That's what's going on.
I don't even know what to say anymore, Kenny.
I don't know either. I think she says something sexy, since you want to get hot.
Oh, well, sexy.
So
sexy.
Let's hear.
I gotta get my sexy voice.
There you go.
Strawberries. Chocolate. Spork. Spork, right? That's good.
Spork. Oh, yeah, yeah. Aphrodisiac.
Moist. What are you? I did. You should get up here. Cialis.
Viagra.
Viagra. What else do you need to get done? Birth control. G-string? Can you play the G-string? Thank you.
English muffin.
That's a good one.
Yes, thank you. I made it myself.
Alright, we're gonna end this.
So come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Something right.
Michelle, I can't give Rita a lap dance this time. She's waiting for it. I can see it in her eyes. I'm sorry, Kurt. I know that's your wife. But we have a thing. We're just going to vamp it up. We're just going to vamp it up. Yeah. Who's next?
Well, first of all, let me say, this is Thomas Nanthavongdouangsy, the writer of the Top Hats. So,
okay.
You know, so we can kind of co-introduce, you know, and this is a perfect song for that, you know?
It is.
Yes.
Because anytime I see Enoch, I want to get
exactly,
it on.
That's the point. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer.
Our next performer.
We miss him terribly. It's been, you know, I've been here, it's the first time back in 5 weeks.
And yeah, man, it's been a long time.
He's been taking good care of himself, and I'm utterly thrilled that he's back this week.
He's not even paying attention.
He's preparing. He's doing his thing.
Yeah, I see
We're about to welcome